Father, I come to you today and I'm reminded that my life is supposed to be lived tied to the establishment and development of your kingdom. Today, Father, I reflect on the truism that my comfort and my happiness is woven into the development of the lives of other people. Father, help me to so order my life that I am a catalyst of the development of your kingdom. May people come to you, may they come to know you through the life I lead, both verbal and nonverbal. In Jesus' name, amen.